Christ arising up, they're unashamed and unafraid. Will we join them?